DCMikeTV.com. Fight was still undefeated. Welterweight Javon Ennis. First round knockout. How was the fight?
It was easy. I just took my time. I was trying to go some rounds, but I was trying to carry him a little bit, but he went there early.
So, I mean, to you, did it feel like it was a step-up type of fight or not really?
Not really.
I mean, did the guy do anything that surprised you? Was he awkward? I mean,
he didn't do anything. No, I thought he was going to actually fight more. When we came out, he only threw one jab, and that was about it. So I thought he was going to do more. I thought he was going to be like a little wild, but he ain't do nothing. So.
I mean, would you like to take on another opponent that, you know, at least break a sweat?
I'm going to go back home and just chill, defend, and rest up, and get ready for my December fight. So.
Okay. You fight again in December?
Yeah.
Okay. Whose card would that be on?
I'm not sure. It might be on HBO, but we don't know yet. So we're going to see. So hopefully it's a little major title fight or something. So
okay.
We'll see.
Do you like fighting in this arena?
Huh?
Do you like fighting at this arena? First time here?
This is my second time fighting here.
Second time fighting?
Yeah, I don't care where I fight. As long as I'm fighting, it don't matter where it's at. I'm still going to do what I got to do.
Okay. Tomorrow you will be accepting that Briscoe Award, correct?
Yeah.
2016 fight of the year?
Yeah.
All right. Any social media sites that you can follow me with?
Follow me on Instagram, Jeron Ennis. Follow me on Twitter, Jeron Ennis. And Snapchat, _young_Ennis.
Everybody was undefeated, walked away, now 16-0, 14 knockouts, Javon and Booth in. Javon, thank you for your time.
Thank you.
No problem.